Love, love, love. What's your relationship like? Have you ever felt like you were being manipulated, or felt like your opinion wasn't worth as much as your partner's? These are just a few potential things to consider when evaluating whether your partner may be a narcissist. But first, what is a narcissist? A narcissist is incredibly interested in themselves. Everything is about them. A narcissist feels the world revolves around them, and they may even have you in the palm of their hand. But a relationship is something that should be mutually beneficial, so here are 6 signs that you may be dating a narcissist. Sign number 1 is that you feel like your love was bought. Initially, when you meet a narcissist, they can very easily sweep you off your feet. Narcissists can be incredibly charming and overly romantic. They do this to make you head over heels so they can manipulate you later. This is the chocolate cake model of narcissism. At first, chocolate cake is exciting, but after eating it, you don't feel as good as you would after eating healthy foods. However, the healthy foods don't have the same initial excitement. Sign number 2 is that you feel they will do anything to get what they want. It may feel like your voice is ignored, or that your opinion matters less than theirs. They may even get upset if they don't get their way. This is not how a healthy relationship should work. Compromise is a huge key in a healthy relationship. Sign number 3 is that one of their favorite conversation topics is themselves. They brag, they boast, and while having self-confidence is great, narcissists exaggerate their achievements. They even put others down because they think it makes themselves look better. Sign number 4 is that narcissists don't think rules apply to them. They budge in lines. They can even be rude to people they don't know. Narcissists really believe they are above the law and have an undeserving feeling of authority. Sign number 5 is that you personally feel like you're being manipulated. Manipulation can take many forms. Maybe you find yourself apologizing when you don't want to, or that you're being guilt-tripped. Both of these could happen by your partner pretending to be the victim in any situation that suits them, making you feel guilty and then apologizing. Regardless of how you're feeling manipulated, manipulation is never okay. Finally, the 6th sign is that narcissists lack empathy. Empathy is the ability to understand how people are feeling. Narcissists don't understand your feelings, and they don't care. They may even see people, including yourself, as objects to their means. Everything they do is to promote their own happiness. Sociopaths are in many ways similar to narcissists. But the key difference is that sociopaths know what they're doing, and they don't need validation constantly. They wait for a big payoff, unlike a narcissist who constantly wants attention. Everything is in the moment for them. If you would like to learn more about sociopaths, please click the link in the description. Thank you for watching! Please like, subscribe, and comment telling us what you would like to see next.